We are prepping for the VDC dance teacher workshop that's coming up in August, and we are going to show you a hip greaser that's part of the lectures that we have. We've devoted a fair amount of time putting together exercises that help out with hips, since hip injuries are about 7 to 14% of dance injuries. So Lisa's going to take us through our hip greaser.
Okay, so for this exercise, Jenna's going to start in a half kneeling position. And you can't see side view, but I know Jenna, and from the side, she's a little bit with her tush out. So before she starts, I'm going to make sure that she's stacked up straight on top of her hip by asking her to bring her tailbone under a little bit. So she may be getting a hip flexor stretch just being here. But then what we're going to do is we're going to try to move her pelvis on top of her leg, so we're actually mobilizing the hip joint underneath. She's going to rotate her pelvis toward this front leg, so I would say hip point towards the front knee, and then she's going to rotate back, and she's actually going to allow herself to open it just a little bit. So she's going to go back and forth there, thinking of elongating through the top of the head as well as keeping that elongation at the front of the hip. So we're actually giving relative internal and external rotation for the leg and the hip joint, but we're moving the pelvis over the femur.